After patching the fixtures and setting the fixtures to the proper settings, we can test them by tapping the little light bulb icon next to each fixture.